And our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, رِضَى الرَّبِّ رِضَى الْوَالِدِ وَسَخَطَ الرَّبِّ سَخَطِ الْوَالِدِ, that the pleasure of Allah is found in the pleasure of the parents, and the displeasure of Allah is found in the displeasure of the parents. So whoever wants Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be pleased with him should please his parents. Whoever wants Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to be pleased with him should be pleasing to his parents. And whoever is worried about the punishment of Allah should be worried about the anger of his parents. In that famous hadith in Musnad Imam Ahmad and also in the Sunan of Abi Dawood, where a sahabi came from Yemen and he said, Ya Rasulullah, ji'tuka min Yemen. O Messenger of Allah, I have come to you from Yemen so that I can give you bay'ah. I can become a sahabi. I can do jihad behind you. And I have left my parents, wahum yabkiyan, and they're crying because they want me. I left up my parents and I came to you. And our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, if you want the pleasure of Allah, farji' ilayhima, go back to them, wa'adhikhuma, and go make them laugh as you have made them cry. Go make them laugh as you have made them cry. This is what our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said. You think you want Jannah, you've come to me and you've left your parents crying? How can you get Jannah in this manner? He came to be a sahabi. He came to do jihad behind the Messenger of Allah, but he left his parents crying. And the Prophet ﷺ said, you think you will enter Jannah in this manner? Irji' ilayhima, go back to them. Go back to them and make them... Go back to them and make them laugh as you have made them cry. This is the way to enter Jannah, is to please the parents. Go back to them and make them laugh as you have made them cry. Our Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was the one who told us that the easiest way to get to Jannah was by pleasing the parents. The son of Abdullah ibn Zubayr, the famous Sahabi, when his father passed away, he said, I am not crying because my father has died, or just because my father has died. I am crying because my easiest door to Jannah has been shut from me. This is why Abdullah ibn Zubayr's son was crying when his father had died. I'm not crying just because he's died. I'm crying because my easiest door to Jannah has now been shut from me.